So I've lucky been wanting to gatekeep this, but I know the struggle for like every CapCut PC editor. You just had to completely bypass CapCut Pro itself, so you don't have to pay to, you know, $20 a month to export videos with cool effects. All right, so first, you're going to want to actually have your edit. If you don't have your edit ready, come back later after making your edit. But if you already have it ready and you're just watching this because you want to know how to, here's how. So this is the edit I'm gonna try to bypass. So first, what you're gonna want to do, select everything, and you have to click create compound clip. Now just go here, motion blur, and just add it to the lowest. Now, however long your edit is, the longer it will take to process this, because this takes longer, it's logical. So just wait for it. Now once it's done, you're gonna wanna go and type in CapCut here. Now open file location. Now open file location again. And I go up here to CapCut, click it. Now user data, cache, and scroll down and find motion blur cache. And now your most recent video, you should find in here and just put it in here. Boom. And now delete your original video. And now you've got it done. Boom, you can just do this. Okay, audio, video, export. There you go. Now CapCut, your struggle is gone. Now you don't have to pay for everything you want to.